New rule, and this one goes out to Chris Brown. If you're known for beating a woman's face to a pulp, probably the best idea for a neck tattoo isn't a woman's face beaten to a pulp. I would call it the worst decision ever if it weren't for Mel Gibson's new neck tattoo of him pushing a Jew down the stairs.